Recent headlines and social media sites have been flooded with the recent controversy regarding one of Scripture's greatest heroes, Moses. Reports of people claiming to see this bearded Bible leader are rampant. But are these Moses sightings legitimate? Let's find out.
Moses? Man, I don't think he's real. You hear about him, but that was a long time ago.
Oh, I've seen him. He's pretty elusive, but I think he's out there.
I know I've seen him. Check out this footage I got on my phone. I know he's real, dude.
Well, we know what he looks like, so he should be easy to identify. There's the beard, the robe, and sometimes two stone tablets in hand. You just have to know where to look. Ah, that does look like him, but that's not the right kind of tablet.
I think he's gone undercover as my delivery guy.
Yes, that's the guy. He works at the dry cleaners down the street.
Recent reports have led us to this church, where crowds say Moses is actually appearing daily.
He's in there. We get to see him all the time.
This is it. Let's go find out.